Hey, what's up, YouTube? Ice Guys here with a quick little video about the size of Mars. Tonight is the closest approach, so I thought I'd do a little quick video showing you how far it actually gets closer to us and what it actually looks like, so we're not just dispelling any myths or anything. So if you look up here in the corner, I have my screen or my Zoom on Safari Pro here, or Sky Safari Pro. Set to 1 degree. So this is what it would look like if you had your telescope zoomed in 1 degree of space where Mars is. Now this is also set back to January 3rd, 2011. So I'm just gonna let this play through days and you can see what it looks like up till today. So let's hit play. And if you notice, July, August, September, October, November, starting to get closer, December, January, February, and March 17th. So that's how big it should look at 1 degree of space for you. Let's go back a couple days here to the 15th, which is today. And you kind of see what it's going to look like, roughly around five or so. Maybe we'll change it to hours here, knock about sunset or so. Best time to look at it's going to be tonight around midnight. So you always want it up high. And so that's what it'll be. So let's play it out again for a couple days and see how it goes away. Moves away from us as we go through our orbit. You notice the Terminator starting to come around as well. It loses its magnitude. So this is what it should look like around July, August, September, October. So that's just a little over a year worth of viewing Mars. Okay, I hope this was helpful to you guys. Check us out on our Facebook page and like us. Also like this video and subscribe.